I'm gonna go down. Don't revive me.
Don't worry, mate, I'll revive both of you.
This guy can't hit me. Okay, now they hit him. 2000.
Hello.
Give me the other one.
Okay, and then you get the 1251.
Yeah, there's another down.
Oh, you gone down again.
Might as well.
It's not 1,000, is it? 1,500. Yeah, I'll go down. Actually, I'm... Oh, there's no point in there. Die!
Oh, no. I'm stabbing people.
Bruh, I'm gonna spawn to a grandfather now.
It's not my problem, your thing's flawed.
It's flawed because you got the knees.
I'm just stabbing zombies, mate.
Noob, say. Noob has already died three times.
Yeah. Yeah.
JB gets 500 points. Keep a walker at the end of this round.
Man, fucking kill a walker. You can just do the normal thing, fucking advance, isn't it? They're buggies that try and kill him through the windows.
Yeah.
I'm behind you, Dibby. I had to kill him.
It's like, cool, you can jump up on shit.
Yeah,
okay. Oh, my sister, stay pack a punch.
I don't have enough points to open the door to get to it. Oh, okay, never mind.
The next part, the three parts, if we do that one as well.
Yep.
I got signal lock on. We're back in business. What happened? Satellite malfunction?
It appears our strike team went on a little trip.
System shows they have now returned from the other side.
There's one underneath you.
There's one you can get from here.
Keep going to your left, to your left, to your left. No, keep going to your left, keep going to your left. It's in that little, keep going, up there.
Oh, that thing,
left. Yep. Little crouch. Shit on this cage, yeah.
Mitch, this way.
Keep running. Yeah.
I don't know if you're about to go with a shotgun.
Yeah, you can have it last game. Up to your left. It's in that gap.
That's a jump shoot?
No, you can just stand still and shoot on the fence.
Let's try it. Nice, got it.
Yeah, yeah, go down to the pack a punch area, down the bottom row.
Under.
There's There's one in the barrier window thing. I need to see. There's two left behind you. In that window. See it.
Top left.
And the other one's around the corner to your left. See that box over there? Straight, no, to your right. Yeah, straight ahead. Still on that box. Yeah, straight ahead. Jump up there. See that book to your right. There it is. And then back up above where you turn the power on, I'm pretty sure. Straight up to your left. You have to walk around to back to your left a bit. No, go back down. To your right. No, you just run straight. Turn back around. Go around to your left, like run around the circle a bit. All the way around here, wrong way. Oh, no, look straight up, look straight up.
Yeah. Oh,
let's go. Oh, shotgun, ray gun, and charge.
Shotgun, ray gun.
With 4K.
You got hanging around for this, right?
Yeah, 100%, mate.
Especially works really well. Oh, there's just one more person alive. That's what it's really cool. I saw him down before that the records are doing actually like that part.
And then on anomalies, right? Got the parts. Hang on.
We got a diamond. I'll check the top two. You guys can just check the bottom one at that teleporter.
I'm already nearly at the crash site.
I'm at the crash site.
Thanks, Evolution Man.
Okay, I'll go down the pack launch.
I think it's at the crash site.
Yeah,
well,
yeah.
That's not down here, Dane.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's at pack launch. Got it.
Right, what the fuck is that? Just a little
rat.
Remember
the doggies?
Yeah, they all run like you, Dane. Yeah, underneath Pack-a-Punch Mitch. You can build this part that we just got.
Okay.
At that workbench.
I'll do it.
Looks like our strike team found part of a device. Any idea what it is?
Scanning
the device. I imagine it's supposed to be a
code
data from the other dimension.
And pick it up.
It's our lucky day, strike team.
Yeah, this should be another anomaly.
We are to shut down.
And there'll be that anomaly down at the pack of plants. One in mid bay, one in the control room.
Whereabouts of pack a bunch?
At that workbench.
Workbench, okay.
Anomaly detected. Oh, the one in mid bay.
So if I grab the diary and go down the bottom?
Yeah. Did you grab the diary? Yeah, now give that diary to the guy then.
Done.
I've got a third one.
Yeah, I got it. Done.
And then
look. Yep, gave him the diary.
Yeah, sweet. Now he's got to wait. Now he's got to press the three things on the computer. And then we're going to get him gone.
So we got to kill that guy, right?
Nah, don't you kill him.
Like the green guy.
That's different. That's a different guy. That's like the guy you
Yeah, no. I meant the other ones.
Oh, we've got a QA green guy. Yeah.
I think he was pretty unfazed with it.
I had enough for a, bow now.
He missed any of us. Fuck him up. Bro, this third upgrade is so good. This is Vincism. Now you can train 30 zombies in there.
Yeah. I got it. Done. You got the gun.
Yeah.
Look, he's just been an absolute idiot.
I'm gonna do this
keep a walker.
I've got one.
I'll put the password in. Got it.
I'm gonna put that thing underneath it. Let's kill this. Yeah, dogs all the way down the
grab the flask.
Just grab that flask. Yep. Now at the end of this round, let's go. Oh,
fuck.
No, let's go do that one where I suck up all the crystals.
Yep.
So keep a walker?
Yeah, keep a walker.
Where's it at?
Plane.
What's the plane?
Mystery box.
Fuck off, man. I was gonna spin that shit.
Everyone's gonna come in quick.
On me way.
Also on me way.
Well, the door's closed, aren't they?
Yeah, we've just gotta get in. I'd imagine that computer stores useful information. Enough of this, it's a fucking bug, yeah.
This is where we got two last time.
Yep. This is where you had the clutch.
Yeah, this is what we're
but like about. Last time with all of us here.
Game's over.
Let's do it.
It's still available. Take it.
So now we gotta protect that dude.
Protect that dude, okay?
Yeah.
You're monkeying straight away, or no. Monkeying like...
No, when someone goes down.
I'm gonna train like down the bottom here.
They'll go for him.
Yeah, well half.
Oh yeah, you probably could.
Half go for him, half go for you.
Where did you start first time down over here?
Yeah, you went to like there.
Yeah, you went to the left first.
What do you reckon a good place for a turret is just here? Back here.
Yeah. It's gonna be going pretty hand.
Yeah.
I bought a chopper gun.
I had a chopper gun and then I was like, that's not really gonna help.
And then after this, you gotta run to the pack a punch and be pretty sure there's like all these lightning bolts coming to the ground. If you run into the lightning bolts, you die.
Right.
So avoid lightning bolts.
Yeah, after we do these three waves, we'll run to the pond.
To the pond. load of green things.
Anyone got a monkey?
No, I just did mine.
Oh, I wish I knew this.
Can you get around to me, James?
Yeah, I'll try.
Someone go around the other side?
Try to get there.
So this slows him down. I think only a guy.
Are we bothering killing those things?
Yeah, man, we gotta try. They're the things that's killing all of us.
Really good, so.
Yeah, I don't think his health has gone down
blue,
at all.
The blue bar just shows that he's friendly.
Alive.
I think this is nearly it.
Where's the third one, is it? Oh, you can buy army.
I've got the ray gun, so you sit down here and me, I'll shoot your back and shoot mine. Alright, now we gotta run.
To where?
Watch out for the electricity base of the pond.
Alright,
has it done yet?
There's no zombies anymore. I'm running this way, should we run the other way?
Where is it going? Where is it going down here?
I don't know, but I'll pack a punch my ray gun.
Yeah,
oh yeah, the fucking electricity. How do I get through that?
I think we go the other way. The other
way.
We
go out the other way, yeah.
I think you go through weapons bay. I'm not 100% sure.
That nuke's gonna go off.
Oh, there's a few in here.
Yeah, jump through like that.
We gotta make the jump here. Oh fuck, missed the jump.
What jump?
Oh, I went through medical.
I'm out, boys. Stay here.
Well, I don't know how to get there, eh?
Is everyone out?
Yeah, I'm out.
Yeah, somewhat.
Then pond.
What are you, DB? Pond.
38 seconds.
Oh yeah, we got it. That's nuts. Damn. Completed the Easter egg. Let's go.
It took like 7 days.
We got it done, mate.
What do you mean? That took like 5 years. You've never been able to escape zombies.
Well,
carriages.
Who came first, baby? Let's go. DJ texts me.
Elims and revives.
Didn't get downed. It'd be like that.